Well, obviously you're stupid if you don't know the difference between annoying and funny. So, yeah, just go away and die.